This book is brought out by Lalit Kala Akademi to mark my 75th birthday. In fact, my birthday fell back in December. The book was planned for it, but somehow some difficulties did not make it ready by the time, so it has just been published. The Academy has been kind to agree not only to publish a beautiful book, which is a selection of my 50 years of work from different periods, but they also agreed to sell it at no profit, no lose basis. Although the book is full color, 72 pages, and very well brought out, that the price is kept within the reach of everybody. This book, in one way, is a recording of what I did in so many phases, and maybe of some assistance to students and historians, which otherwise are not aware of what I did all during these years. To see them together has been much relief for me also. I think the most surprise that the book contains is my latest work, which has not yet been exhibited anywhere. They are burnt wood sculptures which are inspired by the tribal art. Although I had been doing burnt wood technique for the last 20 years, yet they were different in approach and style. But the present one was totally different. And this may be one thing. It is why these sculptures are printed on the cover page.